watch the Tennessee Volunteers come running through the tee at Neyland Stadium. And Hayden Olsen to kick it off from right to left. And ladies and gentlemen, it's football time in Tennessee. Tech at its own 30-yard line. Miller rolls out to the near side, looking in trouble.
Bam!
Getting back at the 20-yard line. Coming from Jarrett Key. There's the kick. That's a low spinner that's going to bounce. And Bayless Jones runs it down at the 42-yard line. Gets to midfield. Stops. Cuts it back on the numbers. Makes another move. Nifty moves. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the Tech 30-yard line. Second down and six. Going to fake it to Evans. Hooker throws long for the end zone. That pass is going to be caught in the back corner of the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee, Javonte Payton. First down at the 34. Hooker out of the shotgun. Takes a handoff. Steps back. Guns the pass to the sideline. That's caught. And it's going to be making a nice catch. Walker Merrill. Tennessee the three-man front. Miller swings it out right side. They're going to try halfback pass. Tennessee back there, they're wrestling after the receiver, and they're going to get him out of bounds as Fleming. Third down, 22. Miller rolls to the near side. Looks, guns it over the middle. Intercepted at midfield. Down the near sideline to the 40, down to the 37-yard line. Jalen McCullough, second down and four. Hooker from the Golden Eagle 23-yard line. Fakes a handoff, keeps it, spins at the 15, now to the 10. Down to the 5, Hooker.
Whoa.
In the shotgun, right to his right. They hand it to him, and he's hit at the line of scrimmage. Falls forward, and into the end zone. Pick up a 2. About this time, breaking for yardage. Getting out to the 20 to the 22-yard line, to the 45-yard line. Hooker. Quick slant, complete to Bayless Jones, breaks a tackle to the 30, gets to the 20, makes a move to the 10, to the 5, to the checkerboard. Touchdown, Tennessee. From the 33-yard line, Miller. Quick slant, pass is going to be broken up. Intended for Oden, and then Hooker has gone all the way to quarterback. Gets a high snap, now he swings it out near side. That pass complete to Jones. Jones gets to the 35, makes his way up the sideline, and gets out to the 48-yard line. Back to throw. Milton tried to throw a ball underneath, and it's batted. Evans gets the handoff, burst over right tackle, gets into the secondary, and is going to be tackled as he gets out to the 38-yard line of Paxton Brooks. And this time he booms. Wow, what a kick.
He kicked that to Oneida.
That ball is back to the 7-yard line and nowhere to go. Golden Eagles at the Tech 20-yard line. Shamley, little slip screen near side, and that's going nowhere. Hooker goes right, now comes back left. Designed run, and Hooker is going to be hit and stretches forward. Tennessee at the 30-yard line of Tennessee Tech. Here's a quick slant, and that pass is going to be a diving catch. Hooker going to hand off. Jalen Wright gets down to the 10 and to the right of Hooker. Hooker keeps it, throws it into the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee! Shanley out of the shotgun. Two wideouts on either side. Back to throw, looks left, still looks. Now he guns it, pass, intercepted at the 25-yard line and down the sideline to midfield to the 40. This is a little swing pass near side, that pass completed the 45 to the 40. Good move this time, making his way down. The numbers is going to be Jimmy Callaway on this third down and one. Hooker pulls it, flips it out near sideline. That pass is complete to Walker Merrill. In lane, left guard, not quite there this time. Hooker keeps it as he hands the ball off to Evans. Hooker keeps it in, goes over right guard, and in for a Tennessee touchdown. They got some dizzles on this one. Shanley throws that pass, intercepted by Page at the 32-yard line. Page goes down the right sideline across the field to the 20, to the 10. Solon Page is going to take it in for a touchdown. On the outside right now on the defensive front, second down and 10. Martin runner for his life and is going to be wrapped up and dropped. First and 10, Tennessee at the 29 is Hudson now over on the table. Having his ankle looked at, Hudson, Hooker play fake, gets away from one man, pump fake, spins, gets down to the 25 and out of bounds. Hooker hands off the right, up the middle, fights his way down to the 15-yard line. Third and goal at the 1-yard line, handoff, Evans, and he dives into the end zone. Goes right over the top. Drew Martin, third quarterback for the Golden Eagles. He's going to take off on a run, and bam, he's hit and dropped on his back. deck at the Tennessee 47-yard line. Martin rolls right, being chased. Being chased gets rid of it. Pass is intercepted at the 47-yard line. A diving catch by Tamarian McDonald. First down to the 40-yard line. Hand off tailback going left. That's Marcus Pierce. Breaks a tackle from Relaford and falls forward. Bailey back to throw. Blitzing. And he breaks containment. Bailey takes off running. And he's going to fall forward to get the first down to the 30-yard line. Harrison Bailey. Hands off to Pierce. First through over left guard. First and goal at the two. And Harrison Bailey fakes the handoff to Whitehead. Keeps it around the right side. And Harrison Bailey. Mark, he's going to be blasted, but he gets away from that tackle as Danico Slaughter came flying in. Mark back to throw. Looks pressure this time, and down he goes back at the 40-yard line. Tennessee Volunteers, a convincing win today here at Neyland Stadium. Tennessee dominated the first half, led 28-0 at halftime. Never let the Eagles get any momentum. And Tennessee throws the shutout. The final score today from Neyland Stadium as Tennessee improves to 2-1 on the season. They beat Tennessee Tech 56-0.